Nothing. Okay, we're gonna have to get him to CT scan fast.
We have somebody here who they said might possibly be your daughter, who's involved in a motor vehicle collision. There's no ID or anything like that, so what we're needing is a positive identification. So I'm going to sit the back and give you a few minutes to look at her and just let me know if it's your daughter.
Thank you.